We're back with more of this. Hop on down. And now we play the waiting game for another minute. Alright, looks like everything's in the order that I like it on there. Perfect. Almost. There we go. And I guess we'll just start with nature. Thank you, back out. Ooh, I should have time to get the blood and get back. Ideally. Yeah, because you're short. So let's do this. And plenty of time. I don't at all remember what my current reward point stack is either. I didn't check before I came in. But I think I want to lean more toward elemental. We'll just play out this round and see what happens. Speaking of... Come on, have time. But I don't mind that switch. Give it a little buff. And now we'll give it a big buff. Thank you. Perfect. Anything decent on the next switch? That's a yes. Let's go now. I should be coming back right in time with the other portal. Or not. Either way. And we'll hold that for while we mine. Give me fire. And you now realize that you're an idiot because you didn't drop off the cell first. But we're still fine. Give you there. Still have two golems. So when I do this, it's gonna hurt it. There's the damage, and that should not only buff it, but also, like, fully repair. Yeah. Not bad. Yeah, I figured out how to finally get the face cam going on there. Thank you, by the way. Let's go. Not there. Now, behind him. And I'm way ahead on elemental over catalytic. I should have. It's just so hard not to go with autopilot into the strongest one. Well, let's end the game and see where we're at. Yes, I do prefer solo over using the mass world, and thank you on the 1000. Main reason is because the mass worlds is just really brain dead, because you don't really have to pay attention to the golem since everybody else fills it in. And solo or small groups, if anybody ever wants to join, feel free, but I like the solo round just because it makes you think a little bit more, as opposed to falling asleep in the middle of the round. And there's too many. And now we play waiting game number one. you. What are we at? Yeah, still holding 60,000. Not the best, not the worst. Don't do that, you're in the game. The amount of times I've accidentally built two of them there. And now another minute of doing nothing. Down to 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. One more XP. Thank you. And then we rinse and repeat and hope that we at least have decent RNG for the altars. I don't fail too often, but I think yesterday or the day before it was like two of them in a row as I was getting started. Which wasn't the worst thing, but it's very demotivational. Is a shorter run. Barrier show up here about now. Give me one of these. Jump back in. It's in the southwest. So here. Not bad, not bad. Okay, so it's not a terrible thing. I got a lot of elemental that last round. Okay. Or not, we'll go to the law instead. At least that's not as bad as yesterday. It's only 1 in 14 minutes as opposed to like every 30 seconds. That was really irritating. Oh, of course I get the overcharged right as I do that. Dang, you got it on the 41st bag. I mean, you're welcome for being able to get it. That's just kind of frustrating because I was there for, I think I spent about 40 hours over at Volcanic Mine. I forgot what the overall count was, but I think I was somewhere in the 60s. Which doesn't sound terrible until it's like 20 minutes every chance you get for one of the pulls. Drop it there. We're at 45. Please be death on the next switch. Or at least green. Last fill. Nature works. I would have rather had earth, but we'll take what we got. Am I just now noticing a random rock over here? I've never seen that before. Right, this way. This way. Now you do it. That'll hurt, that'll buff it. And we're fully set. I didn't see my golem's health, but don't really care. I'm still at 2 out of 2. What are my next altars? No, thank you. Like I said, give me earth or fire. Yeah, that's perfect. Fine. 10 seconds until the portal. Okay, you're down here. There we go. And this is the last inventory, since it'll only need 7%. Finish with elemental, get as much of a boost there as we can. Come on. Finish the game. Get some extra points. I'm actually surprised at how many people didn't know about the solo Temporal strategy. 76 to 91 sounds like a decent time, but hey, grats on Mori Elite. I never even expected that to be the one that popped off. Like I said, somebody in my clan that I was hanging out in just was struggling with mass worlds. So I was like, why not just do the no attacking method? Turn an entire minigame boss into just basic fishing. Alright, cool. Now we're sitting here again. The minigame has started. Don't build two, only do the one. Thank you. It's still around 60. I realize now this is probably like the best time to actually respond to chat messages, but I mean, at least for me, I want to get to them as soon as I can. If you ever see my cursor go from visible to slightly off screen over here, that's what I'm checking. I don't know, even the large remain mine has plenty of time while it's filling up just to read it real quick. '70s. Ten more seconds. Eh, 23 works. Yeah, that's a fair concept on there. I didn't think of that. Although the noted fish is a good point. Especially being able to just stock up a bunch of points whenever you need to go back to it. Whenever you're running low doing anything else as opposed to just constantly carrying them too. I think at least for my ultimate one, I'm doing the concept of, So I don't really know if I can technically count the reward pool as a service or not, because I'm not actually using anybody to do that, but I can't unnote the fish anyway. I don't know. Basically, I can't wait until I can get enough bonds to get that series done so I can actually play a normal UIM. And then I kind of just fell back in love with playing the main account. I think I stopped playing this one for about a year, moving into my iron. And then I just needed some cash, so I came here to do some bond grinding and kind of fell back in love with it because I started pushing past a lot of my roadblocks. I still have two, so this is a waste of an overcharge, but it works. Let's go green. What do you change to? Please kill the small guardian so I can replace him. It's not gonna happen, but I can ask. And now we have nothing to do until the next portal to the mine. I will jump on that. Should be back before, so I think we'll be okay. Where do you put me? Good. Go here first. There we go. All right. too bad, not too bad. I did that last game too, and it filled up the first time and I left. Last game yesterday, sorry. The days are all blending together. Really? Oh, because they're all dead. How fantastic. Yeah, this is going to be a good game. I'm not going to make it in time for the green. You're going to give me weak ones. Kind of. Okay, get one distraction up there. Get a second distraction up there. Couple bonuses, they're gonna switch. Not even like worth my time. Just restock that, and we're gonna hope. Even though I don't think I'll have enough to fully finish it out since one of them got through and did some damage to him, but. Fingers crossed, let's see what happens. Just assume you'll be okay, and if you fail, it happens. Yeah, they broke through. Oh, they didn't break through. They're just sneaking past because nothing's killing them. This is a fail. Why am I trying? It's not gonna work. He's already too low of health. And this is why an estimated 40-hour grind is gonna realistically be a lot more than that. Stop it. Yeah, because that's going to break. They're going to come in and kill him. Just quit. That was annoying. I love it when that happens. Whatever, take a loss and move on. Hello. I don't know if you're wanting to join this world or if you're waiting to hop. It looked like they might be getting a team together. Or he just showed up. I really don't know what's going on. But we're gonna just jump back in. Where am I at? I'm on 421. If anybody wants to come join, feel free. I'll happily run non-solos. I just feel really weird though, because I don't know who that was. Now I don't know if I should feel bad or not. Am I crashing them? Were they meeting up to play? I have no idea. Still standing there. Just roll with it, I guess. I was doing this before on another world. Pretty much the same scenario, that's why I'm kind of weirded out. I'm just in here, completely alone. Nobody's with me. No one's at the gate waiting. And just after one of the games, I'm in here doing the switches of the golems, and they just come in and are like, hey, it's our world, get out of here. And I'm like, okay. Ended up hopping, but it was kind of annoying. Sure. Again, rolled 421. Come on. 4, 3, 2, 1. Give me one more. There we go. I'll take law. Try to focus elemental if you can. You want to keep them balanced. Like I said yesterday, the ultimate goal right now is 1,500 reward points. So I'm not too concerned about keeping it entirely balanced, but the less evening out I have to do later, the better. Thank you. Hey, I like it when it gives me 5. Perfect. It's what I want, and it's what I want. It, but give me a good change. Nice. My death one. That shouldn't bounce it over. The next mine run should. Good. And we're late. Damn it. We've got 2 golems. They can keep 2 distracted. That might be okay. we'll find out. Hey, yep, it broke again. I've come back from this before, so we'll be alright. Ideally leave with an empty space. Yeah. Just get back quick. I don't think it's gonna work. But we'll get some blood runes. Wrong thing. Right thing. That's frustrating. Right toward the end, too. Yeah, and that's why you kind of quit, because it just drops it so fast. Point. And let him die, let everything reset. Jump back in. Howdy, howdy. If anything, I'm kind of glad that was a failure. Just means it goes a little quicker. Hi. And this one should go from 1 to 2 golems. Sorry, from 2 to 4. 1 to 2 people, it doubles it. Easiest way to describe it quickly, red and green cells give to golems if we don't have all four. Everything else just goes into the barriers, mainly the first one up here. Side two, if we want. They just don't really matter too much unless it's like the mass worlds for everything coming in. But even in duos, I've only focused on one tile and it works fine. I will say, even though I like solos and small teams more than mass worlds, this could have been better implemented than just sitting around for a minute and a half mining. But like I said earlier, it's at least the time to check chats. Alrighty, one more. 20 seconds. Craft an inventory, and our three small guys should handle it for a while. But what opens first? Nah, let's go here. I only did one. And it's another green, yep. I think I can sneak another one. And be back in time for the portal. Awesome. Now we wait for the small guys to die off and replace them with green or red. Both are blue. Jump in for the essence. Whatever it switches to, we can work with. I completely missed the first empty. Hey! Down yet. Reinforce one, they're gonna switch to crafting. All right. Give us something good. That's not what I said to do. Should be back in time for the mine. And I want to bump elemental again. Oh, this might be dumb. Oh, this might be dumb. Hey, perfect. I don't know what you're talking about, missing portals. Who does that? I've never done that once in my life, and that's not a blatant lie. Perfect, so let's go here. Here. Cool, barriers are still doing good. Not bad at all. This one's about to break, but eh. The ones on the side don't matter too much. Go buff it real quick. And purely because we can to kill off some time. Easy enough. I expect those to be broken if we ever build them. I'm waiting for this. It was supposed to spawn. There it is. And either dropping these off will be game or be very close to it. Elemental again. Okay, let's just do this. We'll do that. Yeah, I can fit the rest of that in the inventory. Cool. Portal will be back in about 15 seconds. So I was wrong. It wasn't that trip to the remains. It's this one. Or that'll do it there. I guess I could have stayed and keep mining. I actually don't like starting down at the remains, personally. It just throws me off that little bit more. It doesn't ultimately matter, it just gets my rhythm a little out of whack. And that is not at all saying that you can't. Two and one. And plop it down. And back to a catnap for another minute. Give me 1 second. Thank you. Alright, that works. Hey, 20 seconds left. Perfect timing. The first opening will be... I like Earth. That's fine. Only autopilot there because it's closer to the runes. Risk it for the biscuit. Cut time. Nice. Not bad at all. One more. Done. They're the same. I'll take Earth again. Wrong way. I can make it. Oh, we made it. Okay. Not bad. Give me fire, blood, or death. Come on. It worked. I like it when they work. And portal to the mine in 5, 4, 3, 2. Almost had it. It's like when it hits 111 seconds or 112. Sneak it in right at the last second. One tick too early. Fire, thank you. Oh, that's always pretty to find a talisman. Beautiful. Let's just buff it. Oh, I found two of them in there. Well, alright. That's kind of the boost to the elemental energy I'm looking for. Okay, I think I should be able to do the majority of this inventory. Wonder what they'll switch to instead of fire. Not bad changes. Oh yeah, we did already hit the 50% mark where it'll damage everything. Do I finally get them evened out to 47 and 47? Hey, we got lucky. Another talisman. Of course it disconnects right there. We should be able to build two more invisible golems before the next game starts. If you're solo, you can do two in between. If you're in masses, you should be able to put four? Oh, is it locked out of that too? It only does two? Weak. I always thought it changed it to where you could do it in between. Or it's just because we're in that 30-second timer. I'm really not sure. That sounded more right, because when he closes the portal is when it loses the guardians that you have. So you can only build in between when they disappear and the 30 seconds for the actual timer starts. That would make sense to me. I always figured it was just based on how many people in there, because usually I can do about two of them. Almost to 10% of the way to 96. I would have to say agreed, but we're on camera. It's called plausible deniability when nothing ever actually happens. I could have killed somebody in my life, but no one can prove anything. Oh, thank God, almost 800,000. That's actually funny. Well, anything you drink has water in it. Beer also counts. Let's give you over here.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm always just like one tick too early in this minigame. Why? They're still not balanced, what the... I'm not gonna make it, they're gonna change, and it's gonna be... bad alters. Yeah, how did I always anticipate this? I'm just gonna give you over there. Should be able to reach that. Cool. That'll give us at least another upgrade to blue. And again to the bad altar spots. And we'll take that. Good, yeah. Plenty of time. Never rush. Nicely done. Snuck your way through. Okay, this rarely happens. Why am I finding all these talismans? Normally, I rarely see them unless it's out of the weak ones. Three out of four. Barrier's still holding strong. It's just too tempting not to. That's getting a little low on health. That's why I wanted to grab this. Thank you. Perfect. This is looking gorgeous. Grab some more and it'll spawn down here. Nope, right beside us. So if I'm guesstimating duos right, this one should be the second to last entrance. This should put us up to around 80%. And then we can buff ourselves up to 100. Yeah, that sounds right. There we go. It looks so cool to see all the overcharged golems there. Who knows, we might be able to do it before the next portal. We'll see. Oh, I took way advantage of the elemental. I'm now high on that and low on catalytic. That's fine. We'll keep buffing it with fire, because that's what we like. Wait. Jumping ahead of myself. I actually want to finish making all of these. Just so it'll turn to fire anyway. Come on, you can beat it. 95, so what, 10? 16 seconds? Now we're around 10. Aha! Cheat this one. I'm gonna start it from over here. That's why doing it from the Guardian Remains throws me off, because you literally stand here for nothing up until the next game starts, and then instead of mining fragments, you're mining this. Essentially, I think it basically moves the last fragment entrance to the beginning of the game. I don't know. We'll do it and see what happens. All I really remember is that I'm not really a fan just because it throws off my autopilot rhythm. And ideally have a blank space left. Please be nice to me. I don't want to drop one. It makes me feel bad, even though three never leaves an empty spot. Thank you for the barrier. That's beautiful. That's not what... No. Now we go mine the rest. And then forget about the timer, because we have literally an entire inventory full. But I don't think this will give me enough fragments. We'll see. All right, another minute to do nothing. We'll be right back. This time, okay. I think this is probably going to be my last game, at least for this session. Got some chores to go do here for the evening. But even if I'm not back on a stream later, I will be in my friend's chat. So if you guys ever want to stop in and say hi. Just feels weird having a small stack of 100. Death altar, though. What do you change to? I'll take blood, too. Heck yeah. I've wanted to try the blood essence talisman things, because apparently they also give you more guardian stones. Yeah, they'll also give the more guardian stones for the ones you craft too. I'm curious if it's worth it or not. I'm leaning toward not. Bump. Shorthand the next one by a little bit. Where is it? There we go. All right, more catalytic. Fire altar. beef it up. Nice. Portal. Yep. Oh, the dude Poland just got a lantern. Off my screen. Two. Cool. Great choices. And that is a good game. Let's see if you can hear it. Okay. Up to 57. Only a very long ways away from actually being at the limit I need. But that's still 30 more than what we started at today. As we said before, appreciate you playing, Bard. Alright, we got some chores to go do. Blunder. Always fun to play with people. Thank you for coming. Ideally, this will happen much more often. And also, join the French chat. I play on mobile pretty frequently throughout the day, aside from when I'm driving. So if you guys come in here, I'll be popping in pretty frequently. Otherwise, hope you all have a good rest of the day. We'll see you next time.